today I'm going to be doing a DIY video because I love crafts and I've not done a craft video yet. It's kind of nature inspired, and here's a list of the stuff you'll need. I'm going to be using this bird cage here, and I got it at Michael's for $7.99. It was half off though, and it's really cute and rustic. I'm going to be using this spray paint by Krylon, and I'm going to be using it to cover the bird cage, and it's in the color sea glass. You're also going to need some coffee filters, cardboard, and some aluminum foil. You're going to need a piece of aluminum foil if you want to cover the bird and spray paint the rest of the cage. It will keep it perfectly covered if you don't miss any spots like I did. So you can either spray paint it all together or you can just cover the bird in aluminum foil. You may need a few extra pieces to touch up. Spray paint time! For the decorations, you're going to need some sort of bow or a flower. And some ribbon in your choice of color. I started off by putting some tape on the back of this flower, and I'm just going to tape it onto the birdcage, sort of right next to the handle. And look, Colby loves it. Of course, you could leave it empty, but it's kind of boring. So I'll show you what to put in it. You're going to want to take a coffee filter and put it inside of the birdcage. Next, I'm going to take this creamy vanilla swirl scented candle and I'm going to place it in the very middle of the coffee filter. I wrapped the ribbon around the rim if you haven't noticed, and this is the finished look. Do not light the candle on fire while the coffee filter is inside. It could cause a fire. Thank you guys so much for watching this DIY tutorial. Please leave a comment down below if you want more DIYs, because I will do them. Also leave a comment down below what your last day of school is, because mine is June 4th. I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you later. Bye! Crafts, and I haven't done one yet. Bye.
Do it! Come on!